Lady Imtrestarily.
And what are your concerns?
My concern is about all the coal ash deposits in York County and the continuing groundwater contamination. There is a coal ash dump site in the Newsom landfill, and there's also the Chisholm Creek Superfund site that has continued groundwater contamination. And I'm pretty disappointed in this meeting tonight because it was supposed to be a start of a dialogue between the various agencies, DEQ and EPA. And they gave their presentations, they were interesting, but the public, there was not allowed an exchange where the public could raise a hand and ask questions. We are going to have opportunities in the other room to talk at tables, but I did feel like it was important for all of the questions to be heard and it to be more of a dialogue.
Got it. And what are some questions that many people would ask?
Well, I wanted to ask about landfill violations in 2010 that the Daily Press reported. There was a berm failure at the Newsom landfill. And according to the DEQ tonight, there is no construction of the Newsom landfill site. There's no threat to inundation. But considering there has been a berm failure, and DEQ's own inspectors said that was due to violations at the landfill sites, I wanted to ask about that. So I'm very concerned about that. I'm really concerned about severe weather. You know, if we have 40 inches of rain in 3 days, or like Hurricane Harvey, there were 60 inches of rain within 3 days. We are going to continue to have more severe storms and more severe weather. So, you know, how is the integrity of those sites? And what's going to happen when we have that much water at these sites?
I think that was the DEQ or the EPA, one of them. They said that no one is drinking the groundwater. Everyone is off of that. So do you buy that? Or?
Well, the groundwater can lead to surface water. So there is, and there aren't, vanadium is there. So we're concerned about that.
Vanadium?
Vanadium.
Okay.
Is a heavy metal.
And they did mention that the landfill is 60% capped.
Yes.
So it sounds like they have been evaluating these sites, they've been doing these tests.
Yes, they have. But in my view, they need to be verified. You know, these are their numbers, and the county gets these reports, but I believe they need to be verified, maybe by a third party, and to look at it and do a little bit of analysis of what the impact could be.
Do you know anyone personally that is being affected by it immediately from these sites still being around?
Yes, there's some gentlemen out in the hall that you can talk to that live on Wolf Trap Road.
Okay. And do you have any thoughts about what the plans are for the future with these land sites? I know no one got to answer questions, but
they should consider recycling, especially at the Newsom landfill. They should evaluate. They're evaluating other areas in the state. They're having this discussion in the General Assembly about what to do about these various sites.
Okay.
And York County needs to be a part of that.
Thank you, ma'am.
All right, thanks.